Welcome to Reality News Roundup, your daily dose of real estate updates. Here are the top news for today. Prime Minister Narendra Modi recently said 5 crore new houses will be built in the country for the poor by 2022. While laying the foundation stone of Pradhan Mantri Awas Yojana in Naya Raipur, he said that the central and the state governments should work together to build these houses. Rama Raman, chairperson of three development authorities of Gautam Buddha Nagar, has announced that a new special panel will be formed soon to carry out safety audit of all the buildings in Noida and Greater Noida. The special panel will inspect the buildings for earthquake resistance as these two areas lie in a sensitive seismic zone. According to the officials of the Madhya Pradesh state government, IAS officers will be appointed as chief executive officers for the implementation of the smart city projects in Bhopal, Indore and Jabalpur. Under the guidance of the Union Development Ministry of the state, the CEOs will be the forefront of delivering the smart city vision. The Ministry of Road Transport and Highways is seeking an approval from the Cabinet on the proposal to sell more than 100 operational toll road projects to pension and sovereign funds, which may bring at least $7.7 million. The ministry has lined up nearly 104 toll road projects with a length of around 6,000 kilometers to be sold to pension and sovereign funds. Thank you and keep watching. For more real estate updates, you can also follow us on Twitter, Facebook and YouTube.